Bonjour à tous. Hi to everybody. I will remove my mask. We are wearing it for the COVID-19 to protect ourselves. On se protège aujourd'hui. Je vais l'enlever. Pour cette semaine, je voulais vous offrir un passage des Écritures et un petit chant. I want to offer to you a small thought of the Word of God and a song that we are all familiar with. Éphésiens, chapitre 2. Mais Dieu, qui est riche en miséricorde à cause du grand amour dont il nous a aimés, nous qui étions morts par nos offenses, il nous a rendus à la vie avec Christ. C'est par la grâce qu'il nous a sauvés. Et ensuite, ça dit qu'il nous a ressuscités ensemble. In Ephesians chapter 2, verse 4, but God, being rich in mercy, because of his great love with which he loved us, even though we were dead in transgressions, he made us alive together in Christ. And by grace, you and I, we are saved. And after that, we talked about he raised us up with him. So I want to sing a song that you will recognize. I will begin in French, and then we will sing it in English as well. Sing along with me. You will recognize the song. Hallelujah. Attaché à la croix pour moi. Attaché à la croix pour moi. Il a pris mon péché, il m'a délivré. Attaché à la croix pour moi. He was nailed the cross for me. He was nailed to the cross for me. On the cross, crucified for me, he died. He was nailed to the cross for me. He was nailed to the cross for me. He was nailed to the cross for me. On the cross, crucified for me, he died. The cross for me. Attaché à la croix pour moi. Attaché à la croix pour moi. Il a pris mon péché, il m'a délivré. Attaché à la croix pour moi. Que Dieu vous bénisse. God bless you.